Do the drunk and the virgin want to quit dicking around and get back to work?
Hey, dude. You want to party this weekend? Kevin, let me introduce you to my adventuring party. We've been playing together almost every weekend for frickin' years, so we are pretty hardcore.
So, we're playing a board game?
No. It's a tabletop role-playing game called Paracosm. Imagine sort of a sci-fi fantasy mashup. You know what it's like? It's like Dune and Game of Thrones had a baby.
Oh.
And some thought it was a miracle, an accidental miracle. You know, they weren't necessarily trying to have that baby, but they did. And then that baby, he spent the first half of his life with dad and a stepmom that was sort of an Aunt Beru type.
It's okay.
Oh.
Hey, it's okay, man. It sounds like fun. I'm down to play anything. How do you do it?
This is Craig. He is the Game Master, and he'll be your guide. He plays every character in the game, except for us.
When we last left our heroes, they explored the sacred grounds of the Imp Soul Wood.
Craig, take out the trash, Bubba-la!
On the outskirts of town, an imp woman dashes towards you from the woods, holding a starving infant.
Please, you have to help me! That evil ogre is forcing my people to cut down our ancestral trees.
Don't worry, ma'am. We'll take care of everything. Tifa, you get the baby.
Wait, what?
Andrew, you do the dishes.
No, this is not the quest.
Arlen, get the laundry.
Wait, hold on!
And I'll treat her to a relaxing mani-pedi session.
Or... you can sneak into the lumberyard, defeat the evil ogre, and save my people.
Oh, right. Oh. That's what I was gonna say.
Got it.
Okay.
This is Frankie. He plays a femme fatale headhunter. He, tends to bite off a little more than he can chew.
I got the guard. You take the orc. From the salt on over there, run my finger down his chest. And give him the all.
Roll a seduction check for the centaur.
Oh yeah, natural 20.
He's so seduced. Wait. He's a centaur? I did not plan past this point.
That's Tifa. She's cool. And smart. She's an unpredictable omni-hacker. So, watch out.
Ooh, bad guys! Okay, I'm gonna make his bullets go splode.
The bandolier grows brighter and brighter until...
No.
And then I free the prisoners.
Card!
You are one of the good ones, mate.
Don't give the random guard a backstory.
Just tease away from retirement.
Don't give him a family, Craig.
But who will care for little Carl Jr.?
This is Arlen, the mind-controlling soul warper and resident chaotic evil player.
Now that the guards are dead, I'll drink their souls. And then I'll loot their bodies.
Oh, fuck, shit.
-3 to dexterity? This loot is trash. Let's move on.
Amongst your woodland ambling, Andrew
stumbles upon a gifted prisoner dressed like a
Hot Topic bargain bin.
Greetings, nay. I am Sir Templar the Unspoiled, the gentleman and lawful good knight. And who are you?
I'm Kevin. I'm a sediment salesman.
No, no! No, I say! I have broken your chains, but the very ogre who captured you comes here now to kill us! A sediment salesman will not survive this day. So I ask you once again, who are you?
I can be anybody.
Dude.
I am Reggio!
Can't fire him, because I quit, asshole!
Aw, not the same thing.
What? Oh, well, you know what I mean?
Both of you, just get the fuck out of here! Bye! Oh, not again! Why, God? Get what
you want. You can't always get what you want. But if you try sometimes, well, you might find you get what you need. Oh, yeah. And I went down to the demonstration to get my fair share of abuse, singing words gonna vent our frustration. If we don't, we're gonna blow a 50-amp fuse. Sing it to me. You can't always get what you want. You can't always get what you want. You can't always get what you want. But if you try sometimes, will you just find?